Ford can't make cars fast enough to satisfy demand for its leading models.
Ford has the number one selling car in America, the Taurus. And Ford's Mustang, once slated for retirement, has been reborn. GM now makes more money with its trucks and sport utility vehicles than it does with cars.